Hello everybody, Dark Creature for Gaming YouTube here, and today I'm going to play Soul of Darkness, and let's continue with a chapter 2. Chapter 2, Accident. This chapter might be a little bit tough, but I will manage to complete it. We're going to start in 3, 2, 1, go! And here we are. God damn it! I need to restart this. I can fix that stupid joke. Gotcha! Surprise attack. Let's continue. If we can use this, we can make this ghost disappear. That's their weakness. We can win too many soul fragments. Okay, let's continue. Oops, wrong angle. Careful, then go. Now, I ain't going to waste my time, so let's continue. Gotcha! My reaction was priceless. Run, 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 run! Yeah, more soul fragments, I think. These guys are so quick, bro. Luckily, I avoided him. There we go. Thank you. That was hilarious. This place you have to be careful of the laser beam. The maximum health has increased. Let's see what we can upgrade. I'm going to do the power. Let's get out of here fast. The blue orbs are about to storm. Let's see what we got here. Let's go another boss fight. The werewolf. I will let you guys read the everything that they say. Full of anguish. I'm going to head there now. In the next video. Round. Fight! Tough, eh? We defeated the werewolf. Ice Pier! Let's change our weapon. So there we go. Level complete! Let's upgrade the fire sword. I'm going to upgrade the Ice Pier later. What we can upgrade? I got it. Let's upgrade the magic. Thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe and share this video with your friends. Now, as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.
Thank you.